I keep saying to people, this is a three-legged stool, and it takes three things in order for us to get to that high level of herd immunity. First of all, we have to have demand. And clearly, we have demand in this state, and we want to respond to that demand. Second of all, we have to have the system to deliver the vaccine. And as you are seeing and playing out, our system is working, and we are in the process of continuing to increase entry points for people to get vaccine in our state. And the third leg of the stool is we have to have adequate supply of vaccine. And that is the limiting factor here, because we are receiving about 70,000 doses of vaccine a week. Yes, there are 420,000 allocated to Wisconsin, but currently over 106,000 of those are already allocated to the pharmacy program, as we have said. And we will have to allocate another 90,000 to that program over the next few weeks. So that's going to take a significant portion of our new supply coming in each week. And so we have to titrate this with supply to demand in order to get there. Now, you know, I know President Biden has laid out a goal of a million doses a day for the first 100 days of his administration. And I am here to say, President Biden, we are ready and willing to work with you on that. That would translate into about 18,000 doses a day here in Wisconsin. As I just mentioned, we were at 11,600 yesterday. We don't have a whole lot farther to go to get to 18,000 new first doses a day. To meet that demand. However, 18,000 doses a day is 126,000 doses a week, and we're only getting 70,000 doses a week. So you see what the problem is here. We don't have enough supply to open the gates much wider and be able to meet the need.